Honey Bobo has a child, which maybe many of you don't know. Everyone likes a small child. Everyone wants him to have a small child. But who is the father of this child of Honey Bobo? The net world is almost stormed. In today's video, I will tell you, honey, who is the father of this child of Bobo? And how old is this child? But before that, I want to tell you one more thing. Title: Controversy Surrounding Mama June. Accusations of Financial Mismanagement. In recent developments within the reality TV realm, June Shannon, known as Mama June from Mama June Family Crisis, finds herself embroiled in a storm of controversy. Accusations have surfaced suggesting that she accessed her daughter Alana Thompson's Coogan account, designated to safeguard earnings for child stars like Alana. The uproar stems from a candid admission by Mama June during a recent episode of the show. In it, she confessed to utilizing funds from Alana's account, triggering a wave of outrage from viewers and Alana herself. Alana, expressing her frustration, lamented her mother's self-centered actions, demanding answers about the missing money. Since this revelation, Mama June's actions have faced intense scrutiny, particularly on social media platforms. A post on her Instagram account, seemingly unrelated to the ongoing allegations, drew sharp criticism from viewers who deemed her actions as distasteful amidst the unfolding situation. Comments flooded in, condemning Mama June for her alleged theft and calling for accountability. Some users labeled her as the worst mother of the decade, while others expressed solidarity with Alana's quest to reclaim what is rightfully hers. Even Mama June's husband, Thomas Justin Stroud, expressed shock and disappointment, feeling betrayed by her actions. He confronted her, demanding an end to the deceit, but received no satisfactory response. Amidst this turmoil, Alana's older sister, Lauren Pumkin Effort, expressed disbelief at her mother's actions. She revealed Mama June's cunning strategy of depositing only the minimum required into Alana's account, while keeping the rest for herself. Alana, faced with the harsh reality of her financial situation, confronted Mama June with tears, insisting on accountability. Despite Mama June's attempts to justify her actions by citing expenses for Alana's upkeep, her daughters remained unconvinced. Alana even threatened legal action, determined to reclaim what rightfully belongs to her. As the saga unfolds, the rift within the family deepens, leaving viewers and fans alike questioning Mama June's integrity and the future of their relationship. With tensions running high, the spotlight remains firmly fixed on Mama June as she faces the repercussions of her actions. Title: Mama June Shannon's Alleged Financial Mismanagement and Its Impact on Her Children. In recent developments surrounding Mama June Shannon and her daughters, allegations of financial mismanagement spanning over a decade have surfaced, sparking concerns about the well-being and future of her children. These accusations shed light on a troubling narrative of withheld earnings from television appearances, mismanaged funds, and the potential long-term repercussions on the family. The saga began with Anna Cardwell, who voiced grievances about not receiving her due earnings from their time on the reality show Here Comes Honey Boo Boo. Despite their television exposure, Anna and her daughter, Caitlin, allegedly saw little to no financial compensation. Legal action was pursued against TLC and Mama June, but the battle proved arduous and costly, ultimately leading to Anna abandoning her pursuit for justice. Fast forward to the present day, Mama June's youngest daughter, Alana Honey Boo Boo Thompson, finds herself entangled in a similar predicament. Seeking funds for college alongside her scholarship, Alana discovered a substantial shortfall in her Coogan account, a fund designated for child actors. Despite expectations of a substantial sum, only $33,000 remains, prompting questions about where the rest of the money went. Mama June attributed the diminished funds to taxes and claimed the remainder was used for Alana's necessities since the age of 12. However, skepticism abounds, with Alana and her sister Pumpkin questioning why separate savings accounts were not established, especially considering that Coogan accounts are not utilized in Georgia. Contradictions in Mama June's statements further fuel suspicions, as past assertions of depositing money directly into her children's accounts without their benefit appear dubious in light of recent revelations. The situation has sparked a fervent discussion on platforms like Reddit, with users expressing disdain for Mama June's alleged misappropriation of funds and questioning her accountability as a guardian. Speculations about the potential use of funds for illicit substances add another layer of concern, raising questions about Mama June's fitness to manage her children's finances. Beyond financial implications, the emotional toll on Mama June's children is palpable. The betrayal of trust and the realization that their futures may have been compromised without their knowledge evoke a sense of betrayal and resentment. Fans express incredulity at Mama June's actions and ponder the feasibility of reconciliation and forgiveness in the face of such profound deception. Moreover, the custody arrangement involving Anna Cardwell's daughter, Caitlin, raises further apprehensions about Mama June's capacity to provide a stable and nurturing environment. The juxtaposition of Mama June's alleged financial exploitation of her children with the responsibility of caring for her granddaughter underscores the gravity of the situation. In conclusion, Mama June's purported mishandling of her children's finances has ignited a firestorm of controversy and raised fundamental questions about parental responsibility and accountability. Urgent calls for restitution and accountability resonate, emphasizing the need for swift action to rectify the injustices inflicted upon her children, particularly Alana, who unwittingly initiated their foray into reality television. As the saga unfolds, the repercussions of Mama June's actions reverberate, underscoring the enduring consequences of financial betrayal within a family dynamic title. Mama June and Honey Boo Boo's financial dispute escalates on reality TV. The tension between Mama June and Honey Boo Boo over financial matters is reaching a boiling point with each new episode, with the young reality TV star struggling to access money for her college admission. Having been in the spotlight since childhood, Honey Boo Boo is now expecting to reclaim the earnings from her years of hard work, but Mama June's handling of the situation has caused friction. From the outset, Mama June blindsided Alana and Pumpkin regarding the details of the Coogan account, which was set up to protect child actors' earnings. Initially, Mama June misled Alana, stating that she couldn't access the funds until she turned 21, but Honey Boo Boo was insistent on finding a solution to withdraw the money. In a recent episode, Mama June finally disclosed the total amount in her daughter's account, but Alana quickly confronted her about missing funds. The revelation sparked a heated confrontation between Mama June and Honey Boo Boo in the latest episode, with Mama June admitting to lying about the Coogan account restrictions. A sneak peek of the upcoming episode showed Mama June handing over the financial details to Pumpkin, revealing a much lower balance than expected. Alana and Lauren expressed disbelief at the total amount, with Alana insisting there should be significantly more in the account. Lauren questioned Mama June about the missing money, prompting defensive responses from Mama June. She claimed that taxes and bills had depleted the account, but her explanations were met with skepticism from her daughters. Honey Boo Boo and Pumpkin were unconvinced by Mama June's excuses, accusing her of mishandling the funds. Alana expressed frustration at not having a say in where her hard-earned money went, while Mama June attempted to deflect blame onto external factors. Despite Mama June's attempts to justify the situation, tensions remained high as Honey Boo Boo demanded accountability for her earnings. As the rift between Mama June and Honey Boo Boo continues to unfold on screen, viewers are left wondering how this financial dispute will be resolved. Stay tuned for more updates on this ongoing saga.